بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Number 94. Know that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "My ummah will split into 73 sects, all of them in the fire except one, and it is al-jama'ah." It was said, "Who are they, O Messenger of Allah?" He replied, "That which I and my companions are upon today." The religion was a single jama'ah up to the time of the Khalifa of Umar ibn al-Khattab, and also in the time of Uthman radiallahu anhum. When he was killed, schism and innovations appeared. People split into parties and sects. Amongst the people were some who remained firm upon the truth. When the affairs worsened, they spoke the truth, acted upon it, and called the people to it. The affairs remained in order until the fourth generation in the Khilafa of so-and-so. When times changed and people deteriorated greatly, innovations became widespread, and there arose many callers invited away from the truth and from the Jama'ah. People were tried with things which neither the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam nor any of his companions spoke about. People called to sectarianism, whereas the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam had forbidden sectarianism. Each group declared the others to be unbelievers. Everyone called to his own opinion and declared those who differed with him to be unbelievers. The ignorant, the common folk, and those without knowledge went astray. They caused the people to be greedy for things of this world and to fear worldly punishment. So people followed them out of fear for their worldly affairs and out of desire for this world. So the Sunnah and the people of Sunnah were suppressed. Innovation appeared and became widespread. The people committed disbelief in many ways which they were not aware of. They used analogical reasoning and considered the power of the Lord, His signs, rulings, commands, and prohibitions according to their intellect and opinions. Whatever accorded with their intellect they accepted, and whatever did not agree with their intellect they rejected. Islam became a stranger, the Sunnah a stranger, and the people of Sunnah strangers within their own homes.
هذا كلام متين.
The Sheikh said that this is very profound speech or profound wording from the author.
قوي.
Very strong.
واضح.
Very clear.
شفاف جدا.
يعني very clear.
ما تلاحظونه؟ ألا تلاحظون هذا؟
يعني the Sheikh said, don't you see this? Or would you agree?
ديننا دين جماعة.
And our religion is the religion of Jama'ah or the group.
نحن أهل السنة والجماعة.
And we are the people of Sunnah and Jama'ah or the group of Sunnah and congregation.
فرق بين الجماعة والجماعات.
يعني there's a difference between the one congregation and many congregations. Jama'ah in the singular sense and Jama'at in the plural sense.
نحن سلفيون.
And we are Salafis.
أهل الحديث.
يعني the people of hadith.
أهل الأثر.
The people of athar.
أتباع أبو بكر وعمر.
يعني followers of Abu Bakr and Umar.
ورسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قبلهم.
And the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم before them.
ديننا دين جماعة.
يعني our religion is a religion of the jama'ah or congregation.
It's a jama'at.
Not congregations and groups.
ونحن أهل السنة والجماعة وليس أهل السنة والجماعات.
يعني we're the people of أهل السنة والجماعة, the people of Sunnah and the one group, not the people of Sunnah and many groups.
ولذلك يقول النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم من أراد بحبوحة الجنة فعليه بالجماعة ولا الجماعات.
And because of that, the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said the person who wanted يعني this particular part of Jannah, يعني then it is obligatory upon him to follow the جماعة. And the Sheikh is saying, did he say جماعة as in the singular sense or جماعة in the plural sense? The Sheikh is asking the question. Was it singular or plural?
Singular. إذن عليكم بالجماعة.
So يعني the Sheikh is saying it's coming upon us, coming upon you to follow the جماعة, يعني the one group.
في الصلاة نصلي جماعات ولا جماعة؟
The Sheikh is saying, and the prayer, do we pray in groups or one group?
One group. إذا لماذا في الدعوة جماعات؟
So why is it that in terms of da'wah or inviting people to Islam, there are different parties and groups?
لماذا لسنا جماعة واحدة؟
Why are we not one group?
المصلين أرادوا وجه الله فصلاتهم واحدة.
And the people who pray, they wanted Allah's face or Allah's reward, and they have one group.
أما هذا ماذا أرادوا؟
But these people, يعني, that broke off and went into different groups, what did they want?
اختلفت غاياتهم.
And the Sheikh said that their particular goals or intentions differ from one group to the next.
فاختلفت وجهاتهم.
And because of that, يعني, their particular leanings or orientations differed.
ولذلك هنا يقول ما أنا عليه اليوم وأصحابي.
And because of that, the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, in his response to what is the Jamaat or who is the Jamaat, he said that which I am on today and my companions.
بس.
Only.
فتش نفسك. فتش نفسك.
يعني الشيخ saying investigate yourself or examine yourself.
عقيدتك.
يعني your belief.
عبادتك.
يعني your worship.
أخلاقك.
يعني your character.
معاملتك.
يعني your dealings with people.
هل هي ما عليه الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم وأصحابه؟
يعني are these things in accordance to what the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم was upon?
سفرك.
يعني your traveling.
إقامتك.
يعني when you're stationary.
ليلك.
يعني at night.
نهارك.
يعني in the daytime.
شرابك.
يعني when you drink.
طعامك.
When you eat or your food.
لباسك.
يعني your clothes.
حياتك.
يعني generally your life in general.
هل هي ما عليه الرسول أصحابه؟
يعني is it in accordance to what the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم was upon?
بس.
Only this.
صحح.
And the Sheikh said correct that which may be wrong.
You must be. طيب. تكلم عن الجماعة وتكلم عن خلافة عثمان وعمر وتسلسلها فكان الأمر مستقيم. يعني القرون الثلاثة المفضلة.
The Sheikh saying that what the author is referring to are the three, يعني righteous generations.
تغيرت الناس فشت البدع صحيح.
And after that, يعني people change and البدع or innovations became widespread.
فرق.
And it caused divisions or it caused people to divide and come into groups or form groups and sects.
فانتشرت البدع وظهرت. قال حتى أصبح أهل السنة غرباء في جوف دياره.
So because of that, يعني bidah became and innovations became so widespread that the people of Sunnah became يعني like strange even in their own localities.
سبحان الله. يقول أحد الصحابة وهو أمين سر النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم.
One of the Sahaba, يعني, and he's the Sahaba who the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم entrusted with his secret.
تعرفونه؟
The Sheikh said, oh, do you know?
ما شاء الله. حذيفة بن اليمان كان جالس مع أصحابه.
This Sahaba, يعني حذيفة بن يمان, يعني he was sitting with his Sahaba or his companions.
مع أصحابه بعض التلاميذ من التابعين.
يعني from his students who were from the تابعين. يعني صاحب here means companions. يعني in the sense that they were students of حذيفة.
أخذ حجرين.
And he took two stones.
فوضع بعضها على بعض.
And he put one stone on top of the other, like the Sheikh is doing here.
قال هل ترون ما بين هذين الحجرين من النور؟
And he said, do you see between these two rocks or these two stones? Do you see light between them?
قالوا يا أبا عبد الله لا نرى من النور إلا قليل.
And they said, Abu Abdullah, and we don't see anything from the light except what is very little, or we only see a little bit of the light.
فقال لهم.
And in Hudayfa's response to them.
والله لتفشون البدع.
And he said, والله, and يعني, this is a swear by Allah that بدع, يعني, and this is in Arabic, يعني, it's a swear, يعني, والله, and then ليفشون, يعني, this is noon, التأكيد. So he's saying, verily, يعني bid'ah will become widespread.
حتى لا يرى من الحق.
And so you don't see from the truth.
إلا قدر ما بين هذين الحجرين.
Except that, يعني, which is apparent between these two stones. Only a very minute part.
فإذا ماتت البدعه قالوا ماتت السنة.
So if the bid'ah becomes يعني, dead, then people say ماتت السنة or the sunnah has died.
وإذا أحيت السنة قالوا أتت البدعة.
And if the sunnah has become revived, people say bid'ah has become revived.
إن لله وإنا إليه راجعون. جهل جهل.
Sheikh saying the reason for this is ignorance.
والمشكلة أن هذا الجهل كما قال الشيخ من رحمه الله الشيخ من باز.
And the Sheikh saying that this is جهل or this ignorance like our Sheikh Ibn Baz has said.
جهل الحق.
يعني they were ignorant of the truth.
وعادوا أهله.
And they became enemies to the people who represented the truth.
ثم قال وهذه مشكلة.
And then the Sheikh said that this is the problem.
متى يعرف الحق؟
يعني when will they know the truth?
الله المستعان.